What is this? I'm guessing I'm gonna have to come back for here with Jill. That's the only thing that makes sense. Because my guy Carlos doesn't have a lock pick. It's alright. It's alright, guys. I need to go this way anyway.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
I have to record his voice somehow. He's gonna smash first as I walk past, isn't he? Isn't he? Prick, sit the fuck down! Oh wow, puppies are clean off. Whoa! Shit! Stupid bitch. Can I open this? How about to damage? Oh yeah, of course I take damage. I'll be alright, I'm not gonna use it. Why are things creaking? Oh my god, whoa, man! His head's missing in it, so it's alright. Where the hell did he fall from? No, this guy's getting up, right? I insist, mate. Don't get up. Safe room, is it? Yes.
Hmm.
ID cards are not to be taken off after personal lock lockers. Courtyard. Need to go to the courtyard. Please get it. Down. We need to go back to the courtyard. Wow, that looks like it's been fun times.
Not this way.
I wonder who that is. Oh, I'm just safe. Not about the tape recording. I think I know what happened to the missing tape of Dr. B. That's what we need. Treatment room. Okay, we need to go to the treatment room to get the key, which will be his voice. It's getting annoying that now, really. Sit the fuck down. We're gonna fucking get that as well. It's the same room as that one. Yeah, it is. All about them games, aren't we, guys? I think we have to go back and jump off the balcony, don't we? And then possibly make our way back up after. So I'll make sure. Let's try as many of these doors as I can. What's that over there? Can we jump back over? Come on now. That's pretty shitty, man. Yes. This is how we do it. Oh, you fucker! Fucking bitch. Nice. Wow. 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 Fucking bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Fuck is that? Shit. It's kind of scary, man. We'll go down here and left now. It's gonna be more of them, isn't it? I hate that. I haven't picked anything up, however, no files. Hospital. Those guys are vexed, man. Nobody got time for that. Don't get up, please. Looks like Jules' room. So if I open this door, it's a dreamer room. This is gonna be bad. Hey, little dick. Oh shit! Jesus, chill out, Wolverine. Ugh. What? bitches. It's all dudes in here. Except for the bitches. Ah, we've got the voice. It's all dudes in here. Except for the bitches. Right, so where are we now? Go right. We gon' go right. Oh, you fucker! Fuck this guy. Oh, there's more. Let's get a nut in. Alright. Should I do the lockpick off Joe? I don't understand. Oh, there's something big coming. Oh, here we go. Where's my phone? I take a picture of this. 9 o'clock, guys. 3 and counterclockwise. Oh, Matt, where have you been? What was it, 9? So we'll go over 1. Somewhere. Oh no, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3. Ouch. Oh. That's it. All that. Yeah, we need to go back downstairs. Where's this go? If we go left here, staff room. We don't want to go to the staff room. If we go left here, we should be able to jump down. Yeah, here we go. And then I think they should leave us. Leave me. Leave us. To get out. How do I get over there? I mean, is there a window on that side? Oh, I wonder. I wonder. I think it's through here. Is it? Yeah, is it? Done it, Matt.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bet.
Ah, shit.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Shit. Banquet invitation. Prefer. SMZ. I was gonna miss his banquet. I don't freaking. Email from Nathaniel Bard. Greg, one dose. What? I have in my possession one dose of vaccine from virus, the Holy Grail, and it's not for my family, not for my ladies on the side. No, we're gonna save it for you.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out.
Acutely aware.
And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name.
Don't go that far.
All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches of the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to.
I got Jill all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
Nowhere.
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
As if. That's bullshit. Something bad's gonna happen now. You don't just get that like that. In the game like this.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Oh, you fucking cunt! Fucking die. Yeah. Shit! Nah! Motherfucker. I do not want aim assist. Oh my god, that's so sick. It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece. Let'll get out. Oh, you fucker. Fucking bitch. Fuck down, man. Feeling about this. That's where I'm supposed to go, right? No. Where the hell's Jill?
You're gonna be okay, Jill. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this.
Yeah, I've got a lot better to do.
Better grab some gear.
Oh shit, no!
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
Got some stuff.
How do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime. Now the fun shit.
I messed up, man. I should have got some stuff. Fuck's sake. I kinda wanna die now.
Okay. Now the fun shit begins.
Yeah. Oh man, what a bitch. Shit, wrong one. Always, I'm a lot shocking. Fuck you guys. Oh, fuck me. Absolute bollocks. Thank you.
just gotta clean up.
Yeah, easy.
Carlos! They breached the room!
There's not another one of them, is there? Are you kidding me? Yeah, okay. Bullshit. That's the worst mechanic in this game. Shitty dodge. Pressing F and nothing. God.
Carlos, maybe you can knock the pillar down with that explosive. Come on.
What the fuck? How is there someone in here? Fuck. Oh man, I'm amazing.
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.